forced the cancellation of this weekend's White Sox game. Close to 100 of Chicago's hardiest defied the snow. And for a fourth year, took to the streets for the 5K Run for Beer.
Because this is totally Chicago, but then next week it could be 90 or, you know, so yeah. I guess they say what, if you're bored with the weather, just wait 5 minutes and it'll change.
And that's the attitude out here. Love the